The idea with the pergola was to provide some shade for ultimately dining, but also some cover from the insects in the summer, and as well as from the weather in terms of the rain, but also have the flexibility to open the roof in nice weather. I think of the system or the flexibility in terms of the colors, in terms of the screens that come down, the screens themselves. We've got some screens that are see-through that face the pool, and then some heavier screens that do a better job stopping the wind, sort of retain the heat from the fire table, and then the flexibility of having, you know, one side of the structure open to the sky, or both sides, however you'd like it set up, and the lighting is great inside as well, which is adjustable.
I think it's great to have somewhat of an outdoor living room, especially with the walls being able to come down. It really makes it like an outdoor room. Specifically in times like these, we don't want to be inside with anybody, so this provides an opportunity to have friends over and still be outside. It's end of October and we're still sitting outside in the evenings, and with the fire table it works well.
The heavier screens really makes a difference in terms of holding the heat in and stopping the breeze. So much warmer in there than frankly I think we were expecting with everything shut.
I think the light feature is great, and especially as it gets late, darker earlier in the evenings, the light is great to also have dinner there, and you're not sitting completely in the dark. So, and there's different settings, so there's a brighter light and a lower light, and so that's really nice too when you sit out there in the evening. It looks great. I was initially worried that it will be dominating the outdoor space because it's a very big structure, but because of the pillars being relatively slim, it actually doesn't do that, and it works perfect with the setup of our outdoor space.
Very much recommend the system to others, and in fact, you know, contemplating putting something in similar down at the shore. So very good experience working with the team. Very responsive and very happy with the outcome.
Everybody that comes over loves it, and people have taken pictures and want to know the name so they can tell their friends or think about potentially, especially right now where people are looking for outdoor space.